And welcome to this installment of the Viavi Solutions educational video series. This episode will cover the OneXpert CATV ONX remote operation with the iOS application. Agenda for this session: enable Bluetooth on the ONX, install the iOS application, pair the iOS device with the ONX, and then basic operation of the Viavi ONX CATV iOS application. For this episode, you will need an iOS device and a OneXpert CATV ONX. To get started, power on your ONX CATV, and from the home screen, scroll down to the very bottom and select System Settings. From the System Settings, select Bluetooth, and then select Enable. Switching over to the iOS device, launch the App Store, search for OneXpert, all one word. You'll have two options here. One is the DSL platform and one is the CATV platform. Select the CATV platform and install the application. By the way, this application works on both iPhone and iPad. Now, let's pair the ONX to the iOS device. On the iOS device, select Settings, and then select Bluetooth. Back to the ONX, select Scan for Devices. Ensure the iOS is on the Bluetooth screen. Once the iOS device is located on the ONX, select Stop Scan, and then select the iOS device that is yours. Once the device is paired, you will see a screen pop up that says Bluetooth pairing request. Confirm that you want to pair the device. There you go. They're connected. On to application usage. Using your iOS device, launch your newly installed OneXpert CATV application. You'll be presented with a screen has a green icon letting you know you're connected to an ONX via Bluetooth, and the serial number of your ONX will be displayed at the very top. Select the device interface icon, and you'll be presented with the screen of the ONX that you're connected to. All of the functions that you would use on the ONX via the touchscreen are the same exact gestures you would use on your iOS device, like swiping down from the top, using any one of the buttons to navigate, as well as scrolling from the top to the bottom of the screen. You can also press and hold an icon till it zooms in. That'll enable you to drag and drop for easy access at a later time. There are also three other buttons we've added that make it a little bit easier to navigate. The back button on the bottom left-hand side, the tray button on the right-hand side, and the screen capture button, which enables you to take a screen capture onto the meter itself and store it into the file system. Down at the very bottom of the iOS application, there are quick cards, the owner's manual, videos, and a list of accessories for the Viavi OneXpert ONX CATV. This ends the OneXpert CATV remote operation with the iOS application episode. Hope you enjoyed it.